All right, this will be my last song. Ever.
Yeah!
Because having been here to Loreto, I realize now that I could live on my Social Security check here quite comfortably. And I'm going to become one of those American expatriates who used to run marijuana, but now lives in Mexico. But this is a beautiful town, and I'm so pleased that we're going to do this now forever, the rest of our lives.
Yay!
Big shout out to my good friend Ted Leo, who has been a spectacular role model, guitar role model, and personal role model. And to the amazing Gene Gray.
Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Mm-hmm. She's amazing. Family. Thank you to these three ding-a-lings. And you are going to enjoy the song stylings of Nerf Herder later.
Yeah!
I'm going to introduce you to some rock and roll, and then stick around all night long for my good friend, DJ Riz. You have never had a dance party like DJ Riz is going to provide you tonight at no additional cost.
That's bad.
All right, this song I played on the first JoCo cruise. It was a song that that connected me to you in a way that has never left me or dissipated, and I thank you very much for that. It's about some astronauts that didn't make it all the way back to me.
Thank you.
the crew compartment's breaking out. 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 The crew compartment's breaking out.
We're going to get things switched around real quick for you. One more time, John Roderick. Always leading, tapping their toes, John. I got one more quick announcement as they change things around. I must interrupt the festivities with yet another announcement for your health and safety. Please do not throw a tomato and do not feed the stowaways. Stick around. Something cool's coming very soon. It's not secret. It's going to be Jonathan Colton.